एक ही प्रॉब्लम है ना कि कहीं पे विलेज या बस्ती वगैरह में टॉयलेट्स नहीं होते, तो ये सब ये पूरे इंडिया का यही प्रॉब्लम है।
अच्छा, इंडिया का ये प्रॉब्लम है।
किसी
और क्या क्या
भी
प्रॉब्लम है इंडिया के?
इंडिया का दूसरा प्रॉब्लम है कि वो बहुत पॉल्यूशन होता है,
अच्छा, और
और इंडिया का बस एक ही प्लस पॉइंट है वो है,
इंडिया का खाली एक प्लस पॉइंट है, वो क्या है?
तो एक तो इंडिया की आर्मी और हमारे नरेंद्र मोदी जी।
तो
तुम अभी तय कर लो कि तुमको
दो
सुपरस्टार बनना है या बेस्ट पॉलिटिशियन बनना है। So I'm happy to be on the sets of Halka. I have to say that from the time I saw the trailer, I was so intrigued by what this film is going to be about. And then I got to know that you have directed it. And you have a history to always make a film with a child.
Yes.
Most of the time. So what attracts you to children?
Well, I think if you see all those stories, whether I Am Kalam, Jalpari, these are...
By the way, Abdul Kalam's film got him a national award.
So the these are dark stories, and I know, of course, I mean, these are all part of the society, dark, white, beauty, entertaining, whatever. I always feel that I find it easier to narrate the story through children, for only reason is that the kind of innocence that children have. And also, if you see today, somewhere as an adult also, we have lost all innocence. So I want to bring that sense back when I'm telling the story to a child.
But you know, they say you make films about children or you make films about women if your childhood has been surrounded by a lot of women and you've observed them. Or you did you grow up with a lot of children? Or are you spending a lot of time with more children just now?
Well, I'm like, you know, with my friends also, if anybody going anywhere, they put the children in my house. So I've been taking care of them now. But before that also, I was lucky to grow up in a joint family. Joint family means it was like 30, 35 members. And it was so kind of complicated. You know, it was like a family of Mahabharata. So you have jealousy, fight, this, that, everything. That somewhere never gone from me. So I thought, when you bring a child onto the set, onto the story, you really bring it in. And I had that, I would say proudly say that, I have that mechanism to bring out every sense of, every emotion from that child. So children, by heart, I would say, always is inside me. I grew up with them, I grew up myself, as well as any child I see, I can spend hours with them.
So Ranveer, you have a history, if you look at your filmography, you've always been associated with very content, substantial scripts, and you have a knack of selecting the right movie, according to me, because I've never gone to a film theater where your name is showing and I have come away disappointed. So what attracted you to take this subject?
Ma'am, first of all, I think I can name a couple which will disappoint me.
Ek do theek hai, ek do ko maaf karte hain.
Yeah, actually you're right, because the thing is, I find very difficult to relate to films which don't really have don't really have content, you know, don't really have something to say. And a lot of that gets made in our business, because which is just meant to entertain and give people what they want, or give people the cheap laughs, or the cheap seduction, or cheap action, and just, you know, just the visual thing, fluff, and nothing behind that. So I have difficulty latching on to those scripts, and that's why I end up not doing them. But when this is my second film with Madhavda, both the scripts that he gave me were just, overwhelming. Like I cried at the end of reading Kadvi Hawa, the script, and I immediately called him and said that I want to do this part. And same with Halka. I mean, you know, you can't help feel for these people, for these characters, for this story, for this journey.
So you choose it just as a storytelling, as a very good narrative, or also because it's socially relevant?
No, ma'am. I think more Madhavda's forte of having some kind of a social theme and so beautifully presenting it as a film. But my when I read scripts,
as an actor,
I read them as stories, as scripts, as screenplays. For me, it has to be a good, interesting, engaging story and it has to be a good fleshy part.
You know, we are living in such interesting times, and the movies that we are making are so interesting at the moment. There was a time nobody spoke about the washroom.
Yeah.
Okay, I remember when Mr. Bachchan did a film called Shamita, and then he shot a whole song, Piddly Piddly, sitting on the pot. And the pot suddenly came into the my bedroom because I'm watching it on the television. After that, Akshay Kumar talks about Shauchalaya, and the entire film we are being given message about how to keep it clean and what all it entails. And Akshay Kumar made other films also. And now there is you who has made another film. How did you conceive it?
Well, this was a very basic problem which I had seen, because I grew up in a village and I had seen more than health, sanitation, anything. My first problem was taking out your pen as a child also in front of others. And that stayed with me forever. That how can I mean when I remember that time, I question myself. I mean, how dare you to do that? And that was a basic question, basic idea, basic.
It's humiliating.
It's humiliating. So that is the humiliation. If you see the film throughout the film, that is the humiliation the child has. That I, you know, on my teacher said that, my mom said, beta bada ho gaya nanga nahi hai. Teacher bola. तो उसके बावजूद भी मेरे को क्या ऐसा मजबूरी है कि लोगों के साथ जाके मैं नंगे होकर पढ़ गया. This was the basic idea. But basic idea के साथ the difficulty for this film was, how do you tell a story of 40 for a 2 hours long film? And you can't, as a responsible artist, you can't cheat the audience. They come to watch a film, you know, not for your social issue or anything. So that is where it was built up. And like I said, I try to discover all the angles of the child's emotion. And it is the child, but told in a manner, it is a very adultish film. Yes, yet you have that innocence of the child, what he said. So it is, you know, one of the interesting part of the film is generally, which had upset me for years, when you see a slum dweller film in India, it is always about disgusting. As if slum dwellers are killing over it. You have 50% of the population, both Bombay and India, slum dwellers. They are running the city. But when it comes to their life, it is disgusting. Why? Who are these people? They're coming from beautiful villages of this country. Are they killing over it? So through the child, what is discovering in the film, which I enjoyed writing as well as directing, is the beauty of these people. There is beauty lies in every house, every character. There is music lying in every house. So that I discovered when I entered to the slum, the kind of life there is. You are living in an apartment or a big house. Your life is limited to that one house. These people really live, you know, full fun. Anytime you go, there is baja, there is colors, there is fun, there is loud voices. You see different places. That what you see through the
time. I think Madhuta is absolutely right. Even while filming Halka on location, this was apparent that these people might have a deprived living in the economic sense, the economic sense, but emotionally the palate is quite rich. Yeah.
They're richer and they're secure in their own surroundings.
Yeah. And the colors which Madhuta said, or I was just talking to somebody else, that even in this family, which is Pichku and his parents.
Do you play Pichku's father?
Yeah. So I play Pichku's father and Pauli plays the mother.
And interesting to cast Pauli in a film like this.
Oh, she's very good in it.
Because she's been a siren in a lot of movies.
Oh, really? I didn't know. I haven't seen any of
She's a fabulous actor.
Yeah.
I love the way she looks and the way she performs. I love her.
She's very good in this film. Yeah. And I was saying that if you take away the socio-economic angle, they are a typical family, you know, with the mother being the gentler, protective one, the father being the disciplinarian and, you know, taking off on his own trip of what he thinks is good for the family. So, I mean, these are interesting things that, you know, that the emotions and these emotions and these values are universal.
Yeah.
And that's beautiful.
So, you know, I have to say at this point that the director of my show, Archit Rastogi, he's the editor of the film and he was very shy to come into the frame. But I'm going to call him now. Archit, please come into the frame.
Thanks. Welcome. Thank you. take your seat.
So I ask you as an editor, you know, it's a film, like he says, about 2 hours or 2 and a quarter hour about the seat that you're sitting on. And how does one edit it to not make it so on your face?
See, first of all, the way the film was scripted, it's not inherent in the film that not everyone is talking about the potty potty. And first of all, it's been done in a very humorous way. You know, there's a lot of songs, there's a lot of activity of slums, and a lot of characters keep coming in with their problems, with their, you know, happinesses, their emotions and everything. He wanted his own space, and at that point he decides, okay, if nobody is helping me, I'm going to help myself and build that space, which I will own.
And where is that child who is going to build this space?
I think wo halka hone gaya.
Usko
bula ke lata hun.
Pichko!
Pichko!
Pick him up from the pot and bring him.
So, dosto, everyone is waiting. Come.
हल्का हो गया हाथ धोया देखा.
So your name is Tathastu.
Yes.
What a beautiful name. Do you know what it means?
Yeah.
What does it mean?
When a god gives his ashirvad to anybody.
When the god says Tathastu, it means whatever you have said or whatever you wished for comes true. So, do you say Tathastu to anybody? No. So, how did this film come to you? Did you know, uncle? Relax, Okija. Ekdam aaram se baith.
Halka hoke bolo.
My first film was Kadvi Hawa.
Ji.
From that, sir called me and sir said that we should do audition with me. So, when they do the audition with me, first I was thinking that I will be selected or not. So after that, they said that I have selected.
But did you read the script? How did sir tell you the story?
Sir said me that it's a story on a boy who do not like to sit and do potty
on the road,
on the tracks.
He and you were okay with it?
No, I was not. I was saying that why do they go on railway tracks? They should make a toilet. They were in that village. There were no toilet.
But when you started shooting for this film, did you discuss with your friends what story you were shooting for?
दोस्तों के साथ क्या बात की?
When the movie was shooting, so I didn't tell my any friend because I was thinking that I should tell them when the trailer will launch. So they
smart boy. ये जरूर बड़ा स्टार बनेगा.
So they will feel surprising that he has done a film. So when trailer was launched, after that I told them that I have done a movie.
Then what did they say? क्या बोला? ये हमको नहीं बोला. क्या बोला दोस्तों ने?
First they were saying that नहीं तू झूठ बोल रहा है whatever. And no, you can, if you want so you can see the trailer. So when they saw the trailer, so they were saying that तेरा trailer इतना अच्छा है तो तेरी movie कितनी अच्छी होगी.
अच्छा मुझे बताओ, तुमको ये थोड़ा सा ऐसे झिझक था कि ऐसी फिल्म की तुमने हाँ कर ली है जहाँ पे तुमको अपना पैंट उतार के ट्रैक्स पर बैठना पड़ेगा, फिर तुम्हारे क्लासमेट्स तुमको चिढ़ाएंगे, ऐसा सब डर था अंदर?
नहीं, ऐसा कोई डर नहीं था मेरे में, क्योंकि मतलब अभी पूरे इंडिया में
पूरे इंडिया देखेगा कि तुमने तो पैंट उतारा.
नहीं, पूरे इंडिया में मतलब एक ही प्रॉब्लम है ना कि कहीं पे विलेज या बस्ती वगैरह में टॉयलेट्स नहीं होते, तो ये सब ये पूरे इंडिया का यही प्रॉब्लम है. ये तो
अच्छा इंडिया का ये प्रॉब्लम है. किसी और क्या क्या प्रॉब्लम है इंडिया के?
इंडिया का दूसरा प्रॉब्लम है कि वो बहुत पॉल्यूशन होता है.
अच्छा,
और इंडिया का बस एक ही प्लस पॉइंट है वो है.
इंडिया का खाली एक प्लस पॉइंट है, वो क्या है?
तो एक तो इंडिया की आर्मी और हमारे नरेंद्र मोदी जी.
तो
तुम अभी तय कर लो कि तुमको सुपरस्टार बनना है या बेस्ट पॉलिटिशियन बनना है.
मुझे क्रिकेटर और बीट बॉक्सर बनने
अच्छा बताओ सबसे मुश्किल सीन कौन सा था
कुछ मुझे एक पाइप से नीचे कूदना और जब मैं उस पाइप से नीचे कूदा तो मेरा नी मेरे फेस पे लगा था हम फिर बना रहे हैं
खुश बोलिए
ब्रेव बच्चा ब्रेव
और तब जब मेरे लगी तो खुद का पता नहीं था कि मैं मतलब क्या कहाँ हूँ क्या हूँ मेरे पता मतलब चक्कर आने लग गए थे तब मैं रो रहा था एक घंटा
किसने कहा था मस्ती करने का
मस्ती का तो शॉट था
अच्छा
अभी बताओ मुझे ये तुम्हारे फिल्म में फादर इनके साथ तुम्हारा रिश्ता और तुम्हारे रियल फादर के साथ रिश्ते में क्या
बस ये फर्क है कि मेरे रियल फादर भी मेरे साथ बहुत मस्ती करते हैं और मेरे फिल्म वाले पापा मेरे साथ भी मस्ती करते हैं हम बस कैमरा के फ्रेम से बाहर हुए और हम दोनों की मस्ती स्टार्ट हो
गई इसको सब आपसे सिखाए
ये तो दिस इज ट्रू ये तो सच आई कैन वाउच फॉर इट वी हैड अ सेपरेट कॉमेडी ट्रैक गोइंग ऑन वो जो इनके जो इनका फ्रेम होता था वहां पे हम लोग सीरियस एक्टिंग करते जैसे फ्रेम के बाहर जाते थे
रणवीर इज देयर एनीथिंग यू वुड लाइक टू ऐड अबाउट your own insights while shooting a film or something that I missed out?
See, it's a beautiful film. I mean, due credit to Maratha because taking such a serious social theme and making such a beautiful film out of it, I would say. And I'm using the word beautiful in spite of like knowing that it's about Halka. But the way he's treated it, you know, the writing, the story, the visual colors, the music, the sounds, the relationships between these people, it's really commendable. It's not an easy task. I read scripts for a living. I'm part of storytelling and films for a living for almost 20 years now. It's not easy what he does. So, take a bow. Beautiful.
And I don't know, I have a hunch that he's already a national award winning director and there is another one coming up. So I wish the film all the best. The trailer has been absolutely spectacular. अच्छा आप तो आमिर खान से भी मिले ना? तो बहुत इम्प्रेस हो गए वो आपकी फिल्म से. और क्या कहा?
उन्होंने मेरे से बहुत बस सबने जैसे से मिला उन्होंने बस एक ही सवाल पूछा कि जो मैंने एक्टिंग करी है वो नेचुरल है या फिर मैंने कहीं से क्लासेस ली है उसके लिए स्पेशल. वैसे मैंने अभी कहीं से क्लासेस ली नहीं
मगर आपके डायरेक्टर बहुत अच्छे हैं अपने लिए क्रेडिट मत लो सर
हाँ मैं खुद बोलता हूँ ऐसा मतलब सर के जैसे डायरेक्टर कहीं पे भी नहीं मिलेगा
अच्छा अभी तो तुमने कहा इंडिया के सिर्फ दो चीज है नरेंद्र मोदी और वो क्या
आर्मी
तो मैंने आर्मी तो फिर अभी
वो मैंने फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में नहीं बोला बस मैंने पॉलिटिकल में बोला था
तो इनबोर्न पॉलिटिक्स
ये लड़का पॉलिटिकल थैंक यू वेरी मच तथास्तु
थैंक यू भावना जी फॉर कमिंग टू अस थैंक यू सो मच